Hi, everybody. Welcome to GoRacers.com Spotlight with head coach Kevin Moulder of Murray State Baseball. And we've got a lot to catch up on with him, including his first signing class, the Fall World Series, the Racer Challenge, and then the schedule for 2015. So, Kevin, man, you hit the ground running, getting hired in July, and now you've already made it through your first fall. Tell us how it's been going, and then tell us about your first signing class.
Well, since being hired, the number one priority this fall has been working on this signing class, which we finally have wrapped up. And I guess the first thing would be to point out what a great job Coach Morgan and Coach Doolin did. They were out on the road all fall and really got after it for us. And then Coach Finch and our student manager, John Hutchinson, did a great job with the on-campus portion. But we addressed a lot of needs. We had a large class. Mm-hmm. This was going to be a little larger class than normal.
I mean, is it 15?
We ended up with 15, and we got a couple more on the way. But we have 15 signed and committed, and we got a lot. Our main goal was to get more athletic and more physical, and we certainly were able to accomplish that in this class.
Okay, well, if you're watching this video inside GoRacers.com on the article, you'll see right above this little box here, you can read about all the signees that Murray State had. If you're watching this on our YouTube channel, go to GoRacers.com, and you can go to the article and see all of the 15 signees, and like Coach said, more coming. Well, let's hit quickly on the Fall World Series. Man, I love coming out there and seeing the team divided up into two, and it's the best competitive situation that you could come up with for the guys in the fall, isn't it?
Yeah, there's no other way to really, you know, in baseball, we choose not to play outside competition in the fall, so that's the best way for us to to create as competitive of an environment as possible, and the guys have fun with it. It's
a best of five.
The best of five series, and they take it really seriously. And we have the umpires out there, and it was an extremely competitive series. I think it was a four-game series, but three of the four games were extremely competitive, and in the final game, which I believe the Navy team won.
They were down.
Had a massive comeback, like a four-run comeback with about two innings left. So that, from a coach's standpoint, that was great to see them just get out there and compete a little bit.
Well, we've had some of that video that our student Brian Conway shot rolling here. Always great to see the Racers out playing some baseball at Reagan Field. And, of course, it won't be that long before they'll be playing in 2015. But I don't want to get ahead of myself here. We've also got a lot of great video of what you call the Racer Challenge.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about that and how competitive that was after the Fall World Series was over.
Yeah, that's just a fun competition. Kind of breaks up the fall a little bit. We get away from the baseball side of things and kind of find out about the individuals and put them in some uncomfortable situations and just challenge the guys and kind of see, you know, how mentally and physically tough they are. And it's a variety of different activities. There's a day we spend in the pool, which is, you'd be amazed how many strong athletic guys have trouble swimming. So that was maybe their least favorite day. And there's a day where we're flipping tires and pushing sleds, a weight room competition. We challenged them on Stewart Stadium stairs, and then an obstacle course and tug of war. And it was just a fun event. Junior Taylor Matthews was the individual champion, and been the starting center fielder the past couple of years, and certainly one of our better athletes, if not the best athlete. So it was exciting to watch.
Well, that's really, really neat. And now then we get to 2015. Your first series is going to be at Southern Miss, but then you come home for what looks like 10 straight games at Reagan Field. I know a lot of the schedule was already in place when you got here a little bit, but tell us about what you like and what you don't like about the schedule.
Yeah, well, I was able to tweak it a little bit, but the Southern Miss will be a fun series. We'll get right out of the gates and challenge ourselves. Southern Miss is a great program. A couple years ago, they were in the College World Series, and we'll certainly have our hands full with them, but We are going, you know, 7 hours straight south of here. We're all but guaranteed to get some good warm weather, and so that'll be fun to kind of see. Good measuring stick to start things out, and then I believe 15 of our next 16 are at home at Reagan Field, and that'll be a chance to get going and hopefully get healthy with that stretch there.
Well, and then you take a look at OVC play. You know, when you start in February, you don't have that much time. The first OVC series is at home the first week of March against UT Martin. So you've got to be ready kind of out of the blocks for OVC play.
Yeah, that's one of the challenges about the Ohio Valley Conference. You only have three non-conference weekends to prepare for the season. Mm-hmm. So you have to get things figured out in a hurry. But the great thing about the way the conference does it is you do get to play everyone, and you get to decide the conference race on the field. So yeah.
That's good. Well, listen, 2015 baseball won't be very far away, and Kevin,
right,
congratulations on your great start already.
Thank you very much.
Okay, head coach Kevin Moulder, Murray State Baseball. We'll see you next time here on GoRacers.com.